A new report shows coral cover is at record levels across the Great Barrier Reef as it recovers from consecutive mass bleaching events. There's now over 1,500 kilometres of coral across the reef, with the highest growth between Cape York and Mackay. Widespread bleaching events in 2020 and 2022 cast doubt over the future of coral mortality. Scientists say the results show the reef is capable of recovering itself, but warn it is still vulnerable